The FAA says there was a damaged file in a database. It is part of a program that the FAA relies on every day to send critical information to pilots. Now, this event can be considered an event out of the airline's controls. That means airlines are not obligated to pay for hotels or meals or even get full refunds on their flights. And tonight on NBC Nightly News at 6, what needs to happen to ensure this type of outage doesn't happen again?
Well, let's talk about the weather. Angela was right on the money again.